Hey guys, what's up? This is GaLm, and I am going to be doing a Let's Play of Dishonored. Now, this is going to be a pretty blind Let's Play, so you're going to have to give me a little bit of, a little bit of a leeway for how bad I'll probably be at this, because I haven't really looked at any gameplay footage much. I've watched, like, the initial announcement trailer, and then like one of the E3 trailers, and that was it. So things can change. I don't know what will happen, but I'm gonna play on hard, because that sounds kind of good. I like when games have like four difficulty modes, and I can just be like, okay, well, I'll go for the one just above normal for a little bit more challenge, at the same time as not way too much challenge. Okay, so we'll see what happens. Just brightness, that looks fine. There we go. Creating a new game will overwrite previous autosaves. Well, I have no autosaves, so thank you very much. It is like 6 a.m. in the morning, and I was actually going to try and record this as soon as it came out, but I was tired. So I overslept. Let's see. Returning home. You have just returned from a journey of several months, visiting the other nations in the Empire to ask for aid in dealing with the rat plague. You must deliver their diplomatic response to the Empress, whom you serve as Lord Protector. Alright, that's cool.
Corvo, if only there was someone else I trusted to send, so that you could remain near. But there is no one else, and the Spymaster was right to insist that I send you. The plague has taken so many, and we must find a cure. When you are near, my heart is at peace. Emily and I will count the days until you return. Hurry home and bring good news.
Wait, is that the Empress? or just a random wife? Because if I'm like married to the Empress, I'm like, oh, okay, that's interesting.
Watch it.
Ooh. I like this. Everything's kind of stylized.
To Dunwall Tower. Lord Corvo has news for the Empress, and we've come a long way.
Yep.
A long way to bring bad news. The sailors say there's a curse on us. Black magic.
Superstition. For all we know, there's a cure for the plague by now.
Maybe. We live in strange times. Sending the Empress's bodyguard away for a couple of months. That's unusual.
Well, this was important. We need help with the rat plague.
Hey, guy over there. You don't have to look at us like this. He's like, hey, what are you doing? I'm on a boat. Look at him. Ooh, whoa, is that a whale? Boat? Submarine? Holy hell, that's awesome.
Oh, there. We're going up.
Ready. Now, the thing is, this game seems kind of interesting because it kind of seems as if it takes place in, like, ye olde age at the same time as it doesn't. Like, look at this. We've got, like, advanced steampunk-esque systems letting us get up on top of stuff. I like that. Or maybe it's just because everyone's English. English always seems the only to me. I'm sorry. All right, let's get to the Empress. Meet the Empress in the gazebo. You got it.
Next time.
What?
Yes, yes. The pressure was too low. All these new machines are touching.
Just don't do anything crazy.
Oh, I can lean! Holy hell!
Again. We don't know what the hydraulics can do now.
We've got him here today doing a portrait. If there's a time to try something, it's now.
Sorry, I'm actually just kind of enjoying myself by doing this. I'm even doing it in real life. I'm just like, ooh, ha, ooh, ha. Alright, so what's up?
Welcome back, Lord Protector.
Oh, that just sounds like an awesome name. Lord Protector. Sup?
Hello, Her Majesty sir. Is waiting in the pavilion.
Gotcha. Let's go meet the Empress.
Corvo, you're back.
Hi.
Will you tell me about your trip, please? Were there any whales? Wait. Let's play hide and seek first. I'll cover my eyes and you hide. You have time? Mother's busy talking to that nasty old spy master.
Okay. Ooh, I have dialogue options. I want to play hide and seek.
Okay, here we go.
Left shift to sprint. Meet Emily under the stone bridge. Gotcha. Don't mind me, just gonna play with Emily. Time to have some fun with the kids, yeah? Oh god, that's kind of creepy.
Did you see any monsters while traveling to the other isles? My nanny says the big ocean's full of them. But I think she only says that to scare me.
Well, I saw a whale submarine coming in.
Let's see if you're still good at this. I'll hide my eyes and count, and at the end of the countdown, I'll try and find you.
Stealth tutorial.
Okay, I'm going to count to 10.
Oh god.
Find a place to hide.
Stealth mode. Press C to enter stealth mode. Then stay behind cover to break line of sight with enemies and avoid detection. While sneaking, your footsteps are muffled. So basically crouch.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here I come.
Oh god. Oh god. By pressing Q or E, you can lean around corners, allowing you to look ahead without being detected by enemies. Uh-oh. Aha. Do I have to stay hidden? Or do I have to, like, do I have to move between cover? Because that'd be kind of interesting.
What about here?
Nope. Nope, nope, nope. I am an amazing hider. You don't know where I am.
Okay. We should go now, so Mother can see you too.
Aha! Sweet.
Go! Come on!
Don't mind me, I'm just amazingly awesome at hiding from little kids. Now, whether I can hide from people with big guns, that's kind of... I'm gonna hope I'm good at that too. Otherwise, I'll probably get hit a lot. People have been talking about, like, play styles and stuff like that, and I don't know what I'm gonna go for.
Welcome home.
Hopefully not dying is a good playstyle.
Stop moving, Campbell. And you, Corvo, welcome back. From wherever you've been.
They sent him all around the Isles to beg for aid.
A waste of time. My elixir will banish the plague from this city. Now keep still a moment, High Overseer Campbell.
I'm not so sure that painting looks like Campbell.
It looks a little bit like him. It's got the little bit of the beard fading and the colors of the suit. That's nice. I like that. Good job. All right.
She'll see you at once.
You were going to say so. I guess you don't want to say it anymore. Hello, Empress. I don't want to sprint. Ooh. Hello, maid.
Hello, my lord.
Okay. That was kind of blunt. Bye.
They're sick people, not criminals.
We've gone beyond that question, Your Majesty. They're
my citizens, and we will save them from the plague if we can. All of them.
Very well.
We will not speak of this again.
Mother, Corvo is back.
Thank you, Emily. Leave us, please.
As you wish, Your Majesty.
Hello, Spy Master.
Corvo, 2 days early. Of surprises, as usual.
What's that supposed to mean? Oi!
Lord Protector, I know the Empress will be delighted to have you back.
Alright, Burrows. You watch your tongue. Don't be too mean now.
We should leave them alone.
It's a fair wind that brings you home to me. What news have you brought?
Here.
I hope that one of the other cities had dealt with this before, knew of some cure. This news is very bad. We're at the breaking point.
Sorry.
Cowards. They're going to blockade us. They'll wait to see if the plague turns the city into a graveyard.
Are you okay, Mother? You seem sad.
Yes, don't worry, darling. Mother is fine. Wait, where are the guards? Who sent them away?
Huh?
Mother, look! What are they doing on the rooftop?
What rooftop?
What? Emily, come here.
Oh shit! Whoa, no you don't! Press us to attack with your right hand, attack with your if you have a weapon. Okay, alright, you right there! Yeah! Get back! I am the Lord Protector! Press and hold left control to block incoming sword attacks. Perfect timing will put the enemies off balance. Ah! Ah! Ha! Ow, ow. I'm trying to practice sword attacks. Ooh, yeah. It told me to be non-lethal or lethal. I'm definitely being lethal here. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Did I get him?
Corvo, thank you. If you hadn't been here...
No more. Not again.
Aw, shit.
No. Get away from her.
No, 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 no!
Corvo, it's all coming apart. Find Emily. Protect her. You're the only one. You'll know what to do. Won't you?
No!
Corvo.
Fuck.
Ward us all. Look at what he's done.
Me?
Yes. He's killed the Empress.
I haven't... Are you guys stupid? We were just attacked by assassins!
What did you do with young lady Emily, traitor?
She was taken away by the... Oh, God!
I'll see you beheaded for this, Corvo. Peg him.
Oh, shit! Ah. Dishonored... How? What logic do you have? Oh, by the way, I see you're over here holding the dead body and stuff. Obviously, you're the criminal. That's dumb. Wow. 6 months have passed since you were accused by the royal spymaster of murdering the Empress and consulting to abduct her daughter, Emily, the royal heir. Now, locked away in Cold Ridge Prison, the time of your execution draws near.
This is your final chance, Corvo. Sign the confession, and let me give you the rights to put your spirit at ease.
Oh, God. I didn't do any-
That's enough for now. Get out. Let's give the man some time to think. Corvo, the Empress is dead. Her daughter Emily is hidden away, and no one will ever know the truth.
Yes, unlucky you. Tomorrow you'll be executed, but it's for a good cause. This country needs strong leadership now, something to guide the weak. And that's where we come in.
There was nothing personal in this, even though you almost sank our plans. But it turned out well. You were in the wrong place at the right time.
You son of a bitch! Take the fall. You motherfuckers!
Goodbye.
I'll get you, Spymaster, and I'll get you too, Campbell. The first thing I'm going to do when I get out of here is destroy your crappy painting.
You should eat, Corvo. This meal comes from a friend.
Ugh. Hey, get out of here, rat. Oh, bread, that's good. Whoa. Hello. It's a key. Corvo, who we are is irrelevant right now. Just know that we have faith in you. Here's the key to your cell. Once you're out, head for the prison's interrogation room. Take the explosive there and plant it on the outer door. When the bomb goes off, run. Make for the river and lose yourself in the sewers. You'll find some useful gear stashed there. One of the prison guards will leave a weapon just outside your cell. And good luck. We need you alive for what's to come. A friend. Oh.
Hey, can I buy your ration of elixir from today?
You're such a chopper.
We all start with innocent, but the world leads us to guilt. Okay. You think they can stop me? Let's go. Get my money. Let's get out of here.
How come so many people are coming to the execution tomorrow?
Count of Corvo, the one who killed the Empress and abducted her daughter, Emily.
Right. So to attack or right. Wait?
Come see the noble Lord Protector get his head chopped off.
They're as bad as us betting on the dogfights.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crew, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance, with 1 week's notice.
With a sword in hand, assassinate an unaware enemy by pressing left trigger, or approach an unaware enemy from behind and hold left control to perform a non-lethal takedown. Using stealth and non-lethal approach has benefits, fewer rats and weepers. Some people react favorably, and the outcome is not as dark. Well, these are just prisoners. Oh, shit! I don't want to kill you! I just want to get out of here! Damn it! Damn it, I didn't want to kill the prisoners. Oh well. Can I let you out? Oh. Oops.
Burn this place to the ground. Hey, kill a guard for me, will ya?
I just did. Here, have his body.
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to personnel assigned.
If only I could free some of these prisoners, they could help me or something. Here, you can chill out over there, all in the corner. Goodbye, because, you know, the last thing we want you to do is to be alive with the rest of your buddies. Wait, now that I have a sword, I can kill the rat those in my cell. You! Darn rat. Okay, alright. Is there anything in this area that I can use? No. Well, I'm fine with that too. Oh, yes! Alright, I'm starting to get the hang of it. Control, block, left, sword. Gotcha. Let's rumble. I've got a lot of health elixirs that I don't really want to use. Oh shit, did they already know I'm out? Oh, I'm not in a good position. Oh shit! Oh god. Fire! Yaha! Good job hitting the door, broski! Walkway key, alright! Here, get out of here. Or not! Hang by your foot! That's fantastic too. What's over here, anyways? I want to explore. Hello, rats! Huh. This must have been an extra way around. Okay. You can either parkour up the doors or not.
Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
I probably should have actually paid attention to it telling me how to heal myself. Because I don't know how. Oops. Okay, whatever. We'll figure it out in time. In fact, you know what? We can do this. We can look at the controls. Map. Block, choke, zoom, left alt. Ooh, okay. Quick access meal. Meal? I wish there was quick access meals. Kind of hungry. Health elixir is R. Really? Let's reload then. I guess there is no reload. Alright, that's interesting. So this, in this game, all the weapons are just kind of like... like that, you just reload them immediately. Gotcha. Oh, I thought there was gonna be someone coming out. All right, let's get to the interrogation room. But first, coins. Bastards. What do we have up here? Paintings. Okay. Autograph player. Audiograph player.
Corvo's unconscious again. Though he's taken more punishment than in two men we brought in for interrogation. When he wakes, we'll start again. Having him sign the confession for her murder isn't critical, but it might be useful to us later. The assassination of an empress is not a trivial matter.
Bastards. Corvo Attano, formerly the Royal Protector, will be brought in for interrogation. This is of utmost importance. The Lord Regent and High Overseer Campbell will conduct the questioning themselves. Follow their orders without hesitation and keep the torture under control. If Corvo dies in his hands instead of getting the public execution that Lord Regent wants, it'll be your head that rolls next. Oh, sucks for the guards. Damn them. Read the journal tutorial. Access your journal. You can review your mission objectives and choose which ones to track. All right. Jay. Gotcha. Show history. Ooh, cool. Let's get this explosive now. But first, grab the rest of the coins around. Ooh, hello. Sweet. Empty bottle for distracting people when you want to be stealthy. Hello, clockwork explosive. Aha. The Trials of Aptitude. Excerpt from a book on the esoteric practices of the Abbey. Once a child shows the proper inclination, he is marked. Overseers are assigned to study the subject surreptitiously, in order to determine whether this inclination is supported by cosmological conditions and other signs ongoing throughout the year. At the end of the cycle, those befitting further testing are removed from their home some hours before dawn and must begin the march to an outpost outside the city. There, the children undergo ritual preparation and evaluation until the last night of the month of rain, when they make a pilgrimage to Whitecliff. During an elaborate ceremony, it is determined which of the children will become overseers and which must be put down. Aww, really? That sucks. So basically, they just kind of abduct kids. Like, just go, oh, hey, you kind of have the aptitude of an overseer. And approved dignitaries only. Oh, shit. There's someone there. Okay, let's see if we can do this right.
Ackworth, you lazy slug. Did you patrol the yard?
Pow!
Not yet. I was gonna report that boiler leak from yesterday. Forget it. Just do your rounds. Report's trouble for both of us. I'm moving.
So he doesn't know I'm out yet. Oh, good. Oh, shit.
Attention, the solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
I have no idea how I didn't get spotted, but I'm okay with this. It's gonna sneak around this dude too. Does he not notice his friend dead in front of him? Oops. I did not expect that. Oh shit. I have no bullets anymore. All right. Ow. Aha! You just put your enemy off balance by blocking with perfect timing. Now press left to perform a lethal counterattack. Hiya! Oh shit!
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
Oops. I thought that I could, like, kill him by holding control, and then if I let go too early, I could just kill him, but I guess not. All right, that's a good valuable lesson to learn early on. You either finish killing them or you don't. Gotcha. So here's this dude who's just kind of chilling out, looking at the door, and I'm wondering how I'm going to avoid him. There doesn't really seem to be all that much cover for me. Oh, never mind.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits to maintenance crews, unless accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's...
It seems like I lean really far. Like, abnormally far for them to not be able to see me, like, hello! I'm bowing down extremely low! But you don't see me. Unbreakable door. Alright, I'm gonna open the door when he goes by it, and then I'm gonna kill him. See, he's right there.
Tomorrow's execution will be restricted.
Ooh, food. I like that. Bullets. Ah, that's what's at the top left. Bullets. So I do actually have ammunition. I thought that maybe my gun was like an automatic kind of thing. Gotcha. I like how you can steal stuff off of them while they're still alive. Bullets. We have to be really careful with the bullets we do shoot out. And hope for the best. Alright, I've left them unconscious. Not because I'm really merciful or something, but just because, you know, whatever. I don't have a need to kill them. There's no need to be excessive. If I'd gone loud, that's when I would have killed them. Oh shit! See, that's exactly what I'm talking about. Where'd the body go? The hell? That's a little creepy. Okay. I guess this is gonna kind of be like a half lethal playthrough. Half because, you know, it depends on the situation. If a guy is not like looking in my direction, I can go by him without him doing anything. Fantastic. But if I open the door and someone sees me, yeah, we're gonna have issues. Alright, gotta run! Oh, shit! Escape through the outer door. Jump! Okay, alright. Gotta get to the sewer entrance and hopefully not get spotted. Oh! Good, good, good. They don't notice me going into the sewers. I wonder what kind of equipment will be here. Doesn't matter who we are. You kidding me? That is going to be very relevant once I'm out. Oh well. We'll see what happens. Main drain. Stay at Cold Ridge Prison? You're insane. Let's go. You have escaped Cold Ridge Prison with the help of hidden allies. If you can reach the Renhaven River, they promise to aid you in your next move. Good. Okay, I'll reach the river. Hi, rat. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you better get away.
How many people did he kill on his way out of the prison? I guess if you'll kill the Empress, you don't care about a few guards.
Shut up. Look at this stuff. Somebody's been down here.
Shit. Watch for booby traps. Could be some down here by the look of it.
Corvo, if you're reading this, it means your plan worked and you're broken free from Cold Ridge. One of our contacts has hidden weapons for you somewhere deeper in the sewers. Grab the gear and find Samuel where These tunnels dump out into the river. He will bring you to us, a friend who will meet you soon. Okay.
One of them will get Corvo. You're afraid of him? He's Sir Conan. It's all merchants and whores down there. Kids like you, he never saw what he was like. I saw him fight 3-1 in the practice yard. He's a whirlwind. I hope it's me that finds him. I hope it is too.
I hope it is too. Okay, the question is, how the hell do I get past? Oh, I can climb up. Very good. Now I feel a little bit bad because you can kind of hear the whole system of. Oh my! Oh my God! Holy shit! Holy fuck! That's scary! Wow. Okay. Well, let's hope I never run into those on foot. But I was gonna say that, Jesus, they completely disintegrated those guys. But I was gonna say that you can kind of hear the whole system of like how they recognize what I've done. If I hadn't killed anyone, they probably would have been like, he's innocent, I guess, because he hasn't done anything wrong, you know. But instead, now they're like, yeah, he's such a bastard. He killed everybody. Ah, you cannot kill the rat plague. No one will keep us from death. Okie dokie. Oh my. Is that coming for me? Oh Jesus. Is the game gonna give me a tutorial? Yeah! Back, heathens! Get in the water. I personally think that in the water, who have a much better chance of not getting consumed by frickin' rats. I didn't mean to do that, by the way. I didn't want to shoot him, but oh well. No trespassing. Right, well, I'm going to do it anyways. Got to make sure there's no one out here. Hello? Oh, they're dead. Crap. Damien's journal. Amanda and I only had enough coin to buy half the elixir we needed. Even that's all gone now, and there's nothing to do but wait. We're very sick, and there's no place above to hide from the city watch. They're breaking to houses all over district, so we'll stay here and share the last hours together. Our fire will keep the rats away, but they'll inherit this city. Jesus. How bad has the rat plague gone since I've left? Oh. Maybe I can take out this bridge just in case. Good. Alright. Hello. Sir, I'm gonna need you to get off of this. I need it for now. There. But I just know that the Spymaster and Campbell, they're going around probably hoarding up citizens and trying to eliminate them. That's probably what he was talking about with the Empress. Citizens that have a sickness are not criminals. But I mean, they do need to be quarantined properly. You know, that's how the plague spreads more. Just saying. Okay, I'm not gonna touch the ground. Because that sounds like a bad idea. Eh. Oh shit! Don't want to run into those rats! The one thing I could do is throw a corpse in the middle of them. And another! Yeah! Wah! Get out of here, rats! I will annihilate you all before you even have the chance to attack me! It's kind of scary. They're playing, like, this really dramatic music, and it worries me. Damn it! Oh, God. Yeah! Get back, Hedians! or heathens! They're not even, like, fully attacking me. It's just like I'm getting hit while they run at me. Would you kindly get off of me, you stupid rats? I think what I'm supposed to do is get the corpse and throw it in a different direction. Although, I guess it's a little late for that now. Oh, yay! Sweet! Just get out of here! Crud. Heyo! Yeah, yeah, you want to come for me, don't you? And then you're going to spot the body and go after it. You want the body. Yes! You want to eat the body. Damn it. Goram rats. I'm just gonna kill them all. It's not worth it to try and distract them. Get out of here. You cannot kill the rat plague, no, but we can kill the rats themselves. And I'm more than okay with that. Get back here, rat. Oh, he's gone. Damn it. Oh, that's the problem with rats. They spread like wildfire and then are able to hide very easily under stuff. I'd like to see them be able to hide if they're gigantic. Actually, no, I would rather not see a gigantic rat. Never mind.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair Empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured or killed at any cost.
Huh. Assholes. The outsider walks among us. Who the hell is the outsider? I don't even know. Can I climb up this? Yes, I can. Aha! I feel kind of scared because it's a giant chain rather than like a steady ladder. But, oh well. Oh shit! Whoa. Okay. I thought we jumped backwards. We actually jumped forward. Past the chain. Gotcha. Gotcha. Just gotta keep note of that. Alright. Just looking for things that I could use without having to waste my elixirs. Health is very important to me. Along with money. Uh-oh. Damn. There's stuff back there, but there's a booby trap too, and I can't pick up some big item. So I'm gonna have to throw a bottle into the booby trap. Ho ho ho! Yep! Gotcha! Thank you, launcher. What do you have in here? A good number of money. An empty bottle. Is that it? Yes, it is. Alright, well, any amount of supply is good enough for me. Let's get up top. Hello, hidden supplies! Greetings, Corvo, or should I say Lord Protector, as you were known before the title was wrongfully taken from you. Oh, thank God for these people. We are servants of the Empire and of the True Empress, a group of loyalists who want very much to meet you. Take these weapons, crafted for you of the finest materials in the Isles, and meet with our man, Samuel, near where these tunnels spill into the Wrenhaven River. All haste and luck, we share a common purpose. Ho-ho-ho-ho. Nice! And a better sword. Quick access wheel. Press and hold middle mouse button to open the quick access wheel. Select the gadget or power you want to equip in your left hand and release to confirm. Alright. And I can assign hotkeys to them. So I will do... pistol, regular bullet, one. Oh, they're already bound. Okay. Mm-hmm. So 1, 2, 3, 4. But I don't want those. I want the regular kind. Okay. All right. Gotcha. Actually, I'm sure we'll have to use this in a second. However, before we do that, I'm going to grab this stuff down here. Because that's important. Thank you. Any other food items? None? All right. Let's get out of this tunnel. Get to the Renhaven River. Maybe, just maybe, things will start to look up from there. There we go. Oh, but there's a trap. To slide while sprinting. Aha! So I don't even have to set it off. Jelly share. Jelly, in case you're too daft to remember, look to your whiskey for the answer. Whiskey. Got it? If you want your share, you'll sort it out. If not, come back for it next month. Is that telling him to drink or what? I'm not too sure. But what I do know is I'm going to grab the incendiary bolts from that because that sounds pretty awesome. Where do I go? Ah. Climbing.
He won't get past me, sir. Do you know who we're hunting here? Don't try to take him out alone.
But what if no one from the squad is around?
Then try to make a lot of noise when you die. Knock something over if you can.
Bastard.
Was that enough noise? They really didn't notice? Wow. Let's see if I can get behind him and assassinate him.
Did I tell you about the time I almost caught that guy who killed the Empress? Blow off.
No! Good sir! You see, you really should have just been like the guy over here. Get your head blown off, but never know what was coming. Oh well. Oh, poor Yorick. Ah, he's a head, but not a skull. All right, get out of here. I didn't think it was that deep. Oops. Oh well. I just wanted to put him in a puddle so it'd be very inconvenient for them to be in there when they woke up. They'd be all wet and stuff. Oh, well, this is deep. Wow. All right. Ooh, hello. Copper wire, I like that. And what else do you have? Why, thank you very much, good sir. I quite like getting free things from dead people. Yeah, you can't really object, just saying. Alright. You know one thing that's really throwing me off, though? I wonder if I can reverse that. The whole, like, left mouse is the sword, and the right mouse is the gun. That's throwing me off, because it's like I'm using my left trigger for the right, and the right trigger for the left. It's weird.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo.
Yes, yes, please keep on saying your pre-recorded message. Ooh.
Heir to the throne has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave
it's a bit disgusting that I'm eating some of this rotted material in a sewer and garbage pail, but I'm okay with that.
Over here.
Hello.
Quickly, I'm a friend.
Sweet. How are you doing, Samuel?
I'm Samuel.
Samuel.
And I work for some good people who want very much to meet you. Well, they said you'd come out here. I can still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them. Just down the river from here.
All right, man. I'm ready to go. Hey, it's the whale thing again. Wait, is it a whale ship, or are they just literally, like, just completely carrying a whale? Wow. Let's see. Hostiles killed, 15. Dead or unconscious bodies found, 1. Well, yeah, because I made him unconscious in front of him. Overall, chaos. High. Didn't kill anyone. Ghost, never detected. Yeah, this is definitely a lethal playthrough. Also, apparently I didn't find, like, a good 300 coin. Whoops. Hidden in an old bar on the river, your new allies have plans to share with you. Meet with the Loyalist Inner Circle to learn what they've got in mind. Gotcha. You know, this place looks nice. I like it. Look at that.
This is the Hound Pit's pub. Closed for business. Half the district marked off is dead from the plague. We're right under the Lord Regent's nose, and he don't know a thing.
I wouldn't know about that. The Spymaster? I think he could be a pretty crafty bastard.
Of course, if anyone finds out what we're up to, the Watch will break in with swords drawn. And now that you've escaped, the Lord Regent's going to be tearing the city apart.
Yeah, because he doesn't want us to find out. He doesn't want people to find out what I know.
The Admiral's a man to be reckoned with. If anyone can help you find that missing girl, Lady Emily, and clear your name, he can.
Well, I don't really need to find Emily to clear my name. I just want to find Emily because, you know, she was a good girl. She didn't deserve to be taken. Oh, well. If it can clear my name, too, I wouldn't mind. Mission clues updated. Oh. Alright, let's meet with the Loyalists. Let's see what they can offer. Still looking around for supplies, though. Hmm. Right, I'm just gonna run ahead of you. Hello? So it's starting at last, Daniel. We've found our man. Even after 6 months
in Coleridge Prison, he slipped out like it was nothing. Yes. We can continue this later, Lord Pendleton. The man of the hour is here.
Hello.
Corvo, I'm Admiral Havelock, a true servant of the Empire, like you. Until the Lord Regent purged those of us who wouldn't recognize his claim on the throne.
And I'm Lord Trevor Pendleton. I represent the nobility in our little group. But we all act as equals here at the Hound Pits pub.
This is a momentous occasion, Corvo. I'm going to come out with it. We've been building a coalition of loyalists, aimed at ending the Lord Regent's tyranny and restoring the throne.
At risk of execution, we're committed to finding young Lady Emily and seeing her crowned as Empress.
We've got big plans, but we can't do any of it without you. We need your skills, your ability in a fight, and in helping us, we're going to help you destroy the men who murdered the Empress.
Sorry, you must be exhausted. We can discuss this further after you've recovered, but before you retire, you should introduce yourself to Piero. He's challenging at times. But his industrious mind buys him that right.
Okay, I'll check out this guy before I go rest.
Piero's as much an artist as a technician. He's going to be crafting the gear you'll need. Go talk to him, and then get some sleep.
Gotcha.
We can talk more when you've rested.
Okay, hello, people.
The Admiral served in the Navy under the Empress. But something happened with the Lord Regent that drove the Admiral out. If I understand it right.
Good. Okay. Well, I'm just glad to have someone, or a lot of people, to be friends. A second solution.
Your weapons and gear.
I wanted to read your letters.
Custom work. For you, I will create the tools of a master assassin.
Thank you. Well, let me guess. You need supplies and money.
No, this cannot happen now. The tank of whale oil is running. Will you get a new tank from upstairs, please, while I hold this in place? Be careful. Oil's unstable. When it explodes, there's a terrible chance.
Sweet. Okay. So I can probably use this as an explosive.
Perfect. Now plug it in.
Gotcha.
Perfect. Thank you, Cole. Here, see? The assassin's mask. You're a wanted man, so everyone in the city knows your face. But this mask bring terror to you.
Oh. Just
hold still. Fit must be precise. There. Can you see normally? Send the lens out of alignment. There. Better now?
Yeah.
Upgrades for your gear, weapons, munitions. But our situation here is desperate. Scavenge the city for valuables, and I will resell them on the black market. That should give us the money to craft the things you need.
All right, you got it.
Tell me what I can make for you.
Let's have a look. Okay, so I can buy stuff. Rewire tool allows you to rewire circuitry and turn security systems to your advantage. Consumed on usage. Aw, damn. Well, I'll buy a couple bullets. Because that sounds like a good... Oh, wow, it's one bullet for 30? Okay. What about upgrades? Oh, my. These are pretty expensive. But I have enough. I have enough for one thing. Enables one additional bone charm to be active. I don't even know what a bone charm is, but okay. Sword crossing. Makes a sword more effective when locking blades and pushing against an enemy. Alright. Crossbow reload. Faster reload. Crossbow bolts travel faster and further. I like this pistol upgrade, because I think I'm going to use the pistol the most at the beginning. But these look nice too. Allows you to magnify your view. We'll get that next. Alright, let's put this on here. Pa-pow! Thank you, Corvo. I mean, me. What?
I advise that you get some sleep. Your life will get even more difficult soon. You should rest while you can.
Yeah, I'll get some rest.
Very well. You know best. Let me know if you need anything more.
Thank you, Piero. Alright. Learn. Piero can craft and upgrade your gear with the equipment, the money you collect. Bringing collected blueprints to Piero will allow you to unlock new upgrades to buy. Alright, fantastic. Well, I guess I'm going to put this upstairs to fill up the tank. There you go. Yay! Ooh. Sokolov no longer has the upper hand with regards to supplies of whale oil. The good admiral has paid for the installation of my own system, which will enable me to work in this place. The oil tank dispenser, when activated, will produce an empty vessel for filling. When the empty tank is held near the oil tank refill pump, the magnetic attractor should take the tank and lock it in the correct configuration. Using the lever will begin the refueling process. Once refueling is completed, the tank can be removed and placed in service. Extreme caution must be used in handling the full tanks. They are quite unstable. The system is sound and well-engineered. It appears that the Greaves Oil Company has done something correctly. For once. Ha. Alright.
My break with the Academy was... explosive, for lack of a better word. I had to rebuild from scratch, but... so much the better. I was sick of using tools made by lesser men.
Ooh, burn. Alright, let me see if there's anything back here. Nothing? This looks like an interesting spot, though. It's got a little circle mark. I wonder if that means something. Alright. Excuse me while I continue to go through all your valuables and steal all your money.
The Academy must have known that absurd idea that the energy of whale oil. But fundamentally a second life functions at extreme ocean depths. The pressure and the cold are too much to endure without it. I speculate that a human being might, by a process of adaptation, produce high energy humors in the body. I could build a tank that would slowly increase pressure on a subject over a long period of time and then observe them for years if need be to see if the formulation of energetic substances develop. Surely the Empress would be able to furnish me with facilities subject to the necessary legal amnesty.
That is an interesting idea. Go for it. What about this whale oil processing? Out at sea, they secure the beast with hooks, with lines cast from the main ship and from several smaller boats. Buoys keep the whale from diving deep. Once it's caught, a larger hook is driven through the tail, which is used to hoist the creature up through the chute. They moan and bellow for some time as the men get them onto the deck, then lift them into the scaffolding overhead. The ship adjusts its prow and returns to port in Dunwall, where the crew works on the great creature, slicing off the fattest part while it still lives. Ah, so those were actual whales. I see. Of course, I have attempted to improve upon Sokolov's designs. Of course, and why not? After all, it is likely that his thinking was influenced in some small way by our time together at the Academy. We are all a part of a community striving to unknot the mysteries of the cosmos. Even those among us possess the greatest minds are often led to a fruitful line of consideration by, how does one say it, our intellectual subordinates. Sokolov is no exception to this, despite the glamour of genius he has cast over the aristocracy. And further, it is true that many of my experiments have failed. No need to gossip about it behind my back, in your social clubs, in the very chambers of the Academy itself. Great ambition requires risks. You may laugh now at my door to nowhere, but someday you will not. Your children will likely see it as commonly as you see the electric lamps lighting our streets at night. But a few short years ago, you would have laughed at Sokolov's arc pylon or wall of light. Your laughter, your condescending smiles, they are nothing but evidence of your own limited imagination. Alrighty. The face of the grind. The dead counter is a position that will only be given to officers, usually of junior or middle grades, in most matters, or of edict or curfew enforcement. These officers will defer to the acting officer on duty. However, any dead counter will have command in situations related to the plague and the handling of the dead, including those with late-stage plague symptoms, called weepers in common parlance. Starting in the month of rain, interested officers may apply for the test and, if accepted, for the two-week training tour. Pay will be administrated in coin and the rations of a lecture at 1.5 normal pay grade. Ooh, I like that. Wait. Well, I don't, but yeah. What's in this trunk? A lot of books. Gotcha. Gonna close that up for you. Let's get out of here. I am ready for some rest. Oh, wait. Oh my! This is a big paper. Huh. A second solution. It is through no fault of my own that the average citizen has expressed a preference for Sokolov's elixir over my own formula, sold as Piero's Remedy, a name I did not choose, if you must know the truth. The public has spoken its usual message of idiocy, spending their coin as a means of selecting Sokolov's formula over mine, which I believe to be equal, if not superior. Much has been made over the popularity of these concoctions as a means of resisting this remarkable new plague. I say remarkable because this strain works with an efficiency we have not seen in the history of the Empire. This plague, now making its way through the city of Dunwall, is unrivaled in its effectiveness. I have studied it with the blood of those so afflicted, and it's nearly perfect. Elegant, in fact. And while it is true that Piero's Remedy and Sokolov's elixirs are known to protect the body against the plague equally, my own has properties, not fully understood, which relate to the mind itself and the spirit. And it is in this way that my formula wins out. Here is where one should pay attention to this contest. For you see, Sokolov's elixir, with its emphasis on the brute animal body, is a crass goo better suited for livestock. The subtle and secrete variants in the key ingredients making up Piero's Remedy ensure that it works on the higher functions that separate humankind from the mindless blue-jawed hagfish swimming in the Redhaven River. Piero's request is denied. No, I will not sign off on these purchases. A bag of powdered crystal? Tivian ore? What's wrong with the metals in crystal? King Sparrow feathers. If you need feathers, sacrifice your own pillow. Maybe at the Academy everything you needed was paid off by tariff and handed out willy-nilly, but this is my bar and what's left of it. And we're operating on a budget. We're running low on oil, food, elixir, building materials, and everything else, so you've got to slow down. While I'm footing the bill, I will not approve your purchase unless they're absolutely required. No more copper wire or special herbs. If you need those things, go out and scavenge them. Half the city's in ruins, so no one's going to miss any of the odd crap you seem to need. Mm-hmm. So I need to go pick up stuff for him. Gotcha.
Ooh. Yee.
Sweet. All right. So, judging by what's going on, and kind of by the hints from that, the one of the excerpts we just read, by the sounds of it, this plague sounds engineered. Like it was designed so that they could inflict the damage upon those who are too poor to buy elixirs.
Due
no?
to risk of infectious contact, violators will be taken to the flooded district for treatment and rehabilitation.
Or killed off. They don't seem to be keeping plague victims alive. But yeah. Oh, hello.
My, you must be Corvo. I am Lydia, at your service. Your room is upstairs and ready.
Didn't I meet
when
you
they
before?
Told me who it was, well, I thought you'd be older, like the Admiral.
No, okay.
I'm sorry it's so dark. We can't risk being seen. It is a bit romantic, though, isn't it?
No. Lydia, you're crazy.
I used to be the hostess here. Oh, I could tell you stories about that.
Oh, I haven't met you then.
You can call on Cecilia for the more menial tasks. It's what she's suited for.
Ooh, another book. Because I know you guys love me reading these things. All right. Litany on the White Cliff. Excerpt from a series of Overseer invocations by High Overseer Abram Templeton. And I say to you, brothers, it is here that we make our stand as a righteous force against the growing darkness. It is here that we unite against the spirits of the unknown that would drag us, screaming into the night, never to return to our homes, to our families. Together we will serve as a rod to those who would stray from the herd, for the foggy gray wastes of the outsider. We will burn a bright fire with our virtuous actions so that others will not lose their way. And to those who choose to wander beyond the walls of our homes, in far places, we will strike at them swiftly before they whisper to their neighbors, filling their hearts with strangeness and doubt.
All right, so they don't like the outsider. Gotcha. Wait, I'm just gonna go rest.
After checking out her room.
House or care for a friend or family member who shows signs of blood on their face and chest area. The only way to help them is to bring them to the city watch. They will be taken to the flooded district for treatment.
Of course he didn't. People are foolish and believe whatever they're told.
Okay. If the Admiral trusts him, then so will I.
Hey, guys!
Admiral Havelock made it very clear that we aren't to carry lamps outside.
Gotcha. Well, yeah, I didn't kill the Empress. Just said. I know I have no proof, but they don't either, so whatever. Oh. Wrong room.
Pleased to meet you, Master Corvo. I saw you at court in happier days, but you might not remember.
No.
I was once a close ally to the Lord Regent, Hiram Burrows, back when he was just the spy master. He's one manipulative bastard, I can tell you that.
Yeah, he is. So what's your audiograph gun in it?
My furnishings have been installed at last with no small amount of complaining by that antiquated boatman. The others have no idea what it's like to suffer as I have. Speaking of which, Wallace, please breathe two bottles of Dunwall Red, never mind which, and fetch a clean glass. Well, I'll begin again tomorrow.
Well,
there's something distinguished about you.
I've got some water.
Was there nobility back in your family line? I wouldn't be surprised.
I'd rather not talk about my family. Thank you very much.
Did you know I'm distant kin to the late Empress in her line? Not close enough, sadly. I'll never be Emperor.
Well, that sucks for you, Pendleton. I'm gonna go, alright? Ah, so this was the staircase upwards and downwards. Gotcha. Ooh, no, put it that way. Sup?
Please follow me to your quarters.
I'm good. What the hell? Why is this blocked off? Ah, well. My bed is on the fourth floor, and it looks like the only place. Oh, hello, Lydia. It looks like the only place. Wow, I've got a big room. Sweet. Thank you. This is elaborate. Cool. Well, I guess might as well get some rest.